Well, hi everyone, I'm Laura McIntosh and we're here live in Times Square. I'm with Chef Stephen Kalil of the Flavor Kitchen. And what are we talking about today but flavor, flavor, and?
More flavor.
How'd you guess? But that's really what you guys are doing, why you're here. What the Flavor Kitchen is all about is enhancing and showcasing flavor.
This afternoon's recipe, we're gonna make a wonderful chilaquiles where we're gonna use our wonderful Tostitos tortilla chips, hint of pepper jack, as part of the ingredients in this wonderful breakfast style casserole.
All right, so show us how to do the recipe. Is it simple and easy?
It's simple and easy. I wanna sauté up some wonderful
peppers
and onions.
A little olive oil?
A little bit of canola oil.
We
have a little bit of a high heat here. And I'm gonna use Tostitos chunky style salsa and a little bit of tomato sauce to turn this into the sauce component for our wonderful chilaquiles. But the key to the eggs is that you don't want to overcook them, because we're gonna take all this and we're gonna bake it in the oven to melt the cheeses, which you're gonna see in a second. Then I'm gonna add a little bit of tomato sauce.
Now, it's a great idea, and you can see what Chef Stephen has done here too. For us at home, when you're doing scrambled eggs, make sure you use a nonstick pan. It's always the best rule of thumb. And on a low heat, don't turn up that fire real hot and scramble, your eggs are gonna burn real fast.
And we'll put a whole jar of Tostitos.
Why not? Lots of flavor in there.
So this is gonna be our third and final layer of chips, then sauce.
And this recipe is on the website, so don't forget that.
Yep.
This serves about 12, so this is a big portion.
Yes, absolutely.
More cheese?
More cheese. Well, I don't want to overcook the eggs because this is going into the oven.
Oh, technically speaking now.
Yeah.
Okay, right.
So technically speaking.
Technically speaking, you want them a little undercooked.
Yes, because you're going to cover this up with a lid, if it's a Pyrex container, foil, if it's not, you put it in the oven.
This is beautiful. It took no time. It
took no time at all.
Look at that, nice. All right, we want to thank everybody. We've had a wonderful time here in Times Square.
It's been great.
It's been great. More importantly, go to your local retailer and get them there. Pick some up, grab some, and enjoy.